Long, long ago, there lived a Brahmin in a little village. He had everything that he needed. He had a good wife. Intelligent children. He even had fertile land in which he could grow anything he wanted.